Round two. Back in Austin. The last one only lasted 10 minutes because Karen called the police. We persevered through the police. And then 10 minutes after we finished it, someone dumped some soapy water on it to destroy it. So, doing it now in my hood, Austin, Texas. Black Lives Matter. It's kind of detailed, so I like to do a quick pre-sketch. So that way I know where everything goes before I like hammer down. About saying that we need to continue the conversation. Black Lives Matter is not saying that other people don't matter. It's saying that we need to really look at the inequality that our Black community members experience and making some reform, making some change, and being a part of that change. It's our job to be a part of that change. It wouldn't take me much more to add two more. It does feel pretty powerful just like that. Black Lives Matter is an important movement because it teaches us and our children how not to be racist. It's an anti-racist movement. Guys, love wins every time. It will always win.